abbot, isn't that he?
No, he's an official of some sort. He came in a patrol boat.
I'm more concerned about them. They're getting too close for comfort. I've been breathing down my neck before long.
I'll see if I can lead them off with some fresh food.
Okay, but take them away from the surface. I want to go up in a minute.
I'm Hammond, park ranger. Who does this belong to?
It's not one of ours.
There's a dead seal up the beach. It was speared with one of these.
We haven't used our guns. We only carry them for emergencies.
What are you doing down there?
We should tell him, Alex.
We're geologists, Mr. Hammond. We're looking for gold.
In the reef, alluvial gold that's been washed down the river over the centuries.
Well, you laugh if you like, Mr. Hammond. We believe it's there.
Well, it's logical. If there's been gold in the river, then there's gold in the reef.
Have you actually found gold?
Not as yet. We're still looking for samples.
Well, there's no law against looking. Not as far as I know.
Won't mind if we get back to work then.
Watch out for sharks. They're pretty bad around here.
Not really. There's one or two, but they're only curious.
Sandra, pull it in! Here, son, take these.
Okay.
What do you think, Alex?
Oh, let me get this gear off first.
Can I help you?
Thanks.
Oh, it's heavy.
Thanks. Carried away with a millionaire yet.
But it's gold, Alex. We'll have to put it somewhere safe.
Good thing, Candy.
I know a good place if you want somewhere to hide it.